Got my wrinkled shirt on. I just love it when you wash some clothes and you leave them in the dryer and they get all wrinkled. That's what I did. But it was kind of great. I was supposed to go to California for work, and I actually passed up on going to BlizzCon because of it. And then they canceled the trip. I had tickets to BlizzCon, everything, but I would have had to have left. Like, I could have gone Friday, but I had to leave Saturday to go to California. Well, I've been in California, but I still need to fly to another part of California. I was like, I can't do that, so I just passed on going. And it's just like, now they cancel that. And I'm like, really? But no big deal. That's one thing you're crying like, oh my God, I can't believe it. You're complaining because you didn't get to go on vacation. Yeah, I am. I know. First world problems. But yeah, my hair probably has a big flat spot here. It's because Adrian just would not go to sleep. I don't know what it is. It's like he drank like a gallon of coffee or something. I mean, actually, when I was like, forget this, I'm just going to lay down here beside of him. I laid in bed beside of him for an hour. No lights on, nothing. And he laid there. He tossed and turned, and he likes to play with my hair. So he'd play with my beard for a little bit, and then he'd play with my hair. And then, but it took him an hour to fall asleep. Yeah, I think this is turning into the complaining vlog. Let's change to something else. Now that'd be me complaining again. I just want to talk about all the retro consoles and clone consoles and whatever you want to call all those things coming out. And I'm just not a big fan of them. But anyways, different topic. Something happier. Something that's going to relax me. BlizzCon is tomorrow. Or as you're watching this today. And I am going to, I've got that ordered. I actually took Friday off. Granted, I have other things I have to do besides watching BlizzCon, but I'm going to do that in addition to it. And I have a hangnail. I was like, why that feel that way? Oh, I got a hangnail. But yeah, I don't really play many Blizzard's games anymore. My dog must have moved the blind. And it's like, okay, am I going to have fun watching it? And I'm thinking, yeah, I will. I've always enjoyed it. I like the costume contests. I like the closing ceremonies. I like watching to see what's new coming up in WoW. I don't play Overwatch, but I still like to see it. I play Hearthstone off and on. But I like to watch and see what's going on in it. So, it's going to be interesting. I just hope that it's not me watching it and going, wow, I'm really glad I don't play these games anymore. Like, the whole thing last year, last BlizzCon, they talked about the Overwatch League. And I'm like, okay, that's cool. But unless you play Overwatch, like, professionally, like 8 hours a day, you're not going to be able to be in this league. Let's check on Thor. Let's see what he is doing. Yes. he broke that, because where it's swinging back and forth like that, there, that little plastic thing, there used to be another one over there. He broke that one, and then that made this to where this could swing, and this hitting that, it broke it off. That happened many, many, many years ago. But anyway, I am going to go back in here and sit down and finish my vlog up. I'll take the puppy out here side in a minute. So, yeah, but I don't know, Blizzard kind of, it's kind of had some missteps for me. I don't like what they do with WoW. Diablo 3, I got soured on it. Everybody's like, oh, it's changed, it's different now. I just got soured on it. I don't know what it was, it's just something, I can't get into it. Then, like, Overwatch, just never played it. It looks just like Team Fortress 2 with different characters. Heroes of the Storm, don't play. I play Smite. I don't want to get into another MOBA. And Hearthstone, it's, I don't want to pay to win. So I play it very, very, very casually. And StarCraft, I'm just not that good at. That's the whole honest truth, I don't play it. I don't like going playing a game and just getting completely crushed. I think I have like the collector's edition of the first two expansions and everything, but not very fun. But yeah, it's, with the games, I'm hope tomorrow is going to really decide if I will enjoy anything. I don't think there's going to be any new IPs, intellectual properties, if you're not familiar with that term. I do think it's going to be kind of cool to see what they do with WoW. What I would like them to do is actually bring back, like, the WoW Classic. Because I know, like, there was a servers they shut down. I'd like it they brought that back. Like, or allow people to play Classic WoW. I mean, the amount number, also, I mean, one thing at WoW, if it went free, I know they won't do that, though. It's so big, and so many servers, and the amount of money they spend on it, but I'm not going to pay $15 a month to play a game. That's just crazy. I paid for WoW for years. When I think about how much money I spent on that game, oh gosh, I can't believe it. But yeah, it's crazy when you think about it. But anyways, my mouse is missing. My mouse should be right there. I was going to play some Dead by Daylight here in a second. Oh, there it is. So he's hitting it. Okay. But anyways, I'm going to get off here. Hope you guys had a good day. Mine's been weird. Talk to you tomorrow.